Alright, so rolling na tayo. Welcome again to another episode of Tatalino Show. We are here at Concentrics dito sa along C5. So, today, we're going to talk about another tips for you na pwede kayong mag-benefit, diba? So, before natin continue yung video, just hit the like button and click subscribe na din so that you can be updated for whatever motivational finance video na i-update ko soon. So, para sa inyo. So, our topic for today is about undas story ng pera nyo. So, mga horror stories ng pera nyo and how to prevent it. So, I'm here with
Luigi Vargas. I'm a licensed financial advisor for Sun Life. I'm with Lino here, which is a famous book author, motivational speaker, as well as a financial advisor as well. So, my brother in Sun Life.
Yeah, yon. So, thank you so much, bro, for the warm intro. And so let's talk about it, diba? Ikaw ba, bro, meron ka ba mga story about, yung parang, kasi madami, let's say, this October pa namin, nabibigay na ng bonus, and bago pa dumating yung December, yung iba sa kanila, horror story of money, nawala na lang bigla, diba?
So,
meron ka bang ganun story na pwede mong i-share din sa kanila?
Ganun din, actually, November, sa mga naranasan ko, November, yun yung pinaka critical na month. Kasi yan napasok yung 13th month.
Yeah, diba? Usually, madami.
Yes, in November, middle of the month, in November. So, nandiyan na yung mga one day millionaire.
Actually.
And to be honest, isa ako doon. Yung horror stories na, alam mo marami kang pera. So, pag pumasok ka ng mall, hindi na yung sapatos na ito. Akin ito.
Yeah.
Bili agad. So, wala nang dalawang isip. So, you have to, parang ano eh, impulse buyer.
Yeah, actually.
Kasi, if you have money, pibili mo siya. Tapos, siguro po dating ng December,
wala na. Nga. So, ako naman, yung story ko naman, yung namulto naman yung pera. So, I'm still working sa isang company na nagbibigay ng bonus before November. So, here I was having a lot of money. Then, I went to SM Mega Mall. So, horror time at the same time magic eh. Kasi pagpasok ko sa loob, dami kong pera, pero paglabas ko, may sapatos na ako, may jacket na ako, and then may relos na ako, pero wala na akong pera. So that's really the thing there, di ba? Sometimes yung mga cost din ng mga yung mga undas story ng pera natin, yung mga malls din eh. Kasi they know what they are doing. Kasi imagine, nagsisale sila kapag November, October, other months, until December. So, para mamulto yung pera mo. So,
magic yung pera mo.
So, if you're one of those people na nagtatanong, saan nga ba napunta yung pera mo?
Sa mall. Isang talagang ang sagot doon, sa mall.
So, marahil na biktima ka na din ng, alam mo yun, ng financial horror stories like this. Na parang, uy, kaka-bones ko lang, wala nang pera. Kaka-receive ko lang ng monthly salary, but wala na din pera agad.
So, parang,
parang hinipan ng hangin, di ba? So, madami yan. So, we are here at Concentrics nga to do the mission.
Yes.
To educate people na, you know, dapat, you have a goal dapat before, para alam mo saan mapupunta yung pera mo. So, ikaw, bro. What do you think people need to do para maiwasan nila yung financial horror story?
Actually, first step talaga dyan is you have to secure your emergency fund.
Yeah.
Kasi, totoo naman eh. Kasi, what if mawalan ka ng trabaho? Tapos wala kang emergency fund.
December, wala ka ng
trabaho. December, walang trabaho.
Hindi na horror story yun. Disaster.
Yes, chaos, di ba? So, dapat may emergency fund ka to support you for that.
Yeah.
Tama naman, diba? Yun naman talaga dapat. Actually, you have to secure your emergency fund first before you move to the second step, which is?
Ako naman, para sa akin naman, kung ikaw, emergency fund, tama naman talaga yung emergency fund. Pero for me, dapat, you need to have a specific goal. Parang kumbaga, when you receive this money, alam ko na anong gagawin ko. Para pag dumaan ka sa mga jackets, sapatos, relos, diba? Eh, parang dadaan ka lang din, matatanong mo yung sarili mo, do I really need this? So, you have your own validation na after, sa December, di ba, may pera ka pa din. So, you have the money for you, maybe you can invest to enjoy, you can can invest for vacation, di ba? Pero you have to be mindful of the goal na kailangan mong gawin para dun sa pera. So para sa akin ay yung tip din na kailangan nilang tandaan. So emergency fund, number one, emergency fund. Number two, you need to have a goal. Ano pa bro, yung pwede natin yan?
Actually, ano rin eh, everything comes to mindset. So, kahit ang goal mo, kahit marami kang pera, pero kikitain ko lang naman din yun eh, for how long?
Yeah.
Diba? So, you have to have the proper mindset. So, kaya rin kami nandito to teach and then share yung dapat na proper mindset on how to manage, to plan, manage and execute your financial goals.
Yeah.
But prepare for your financial goals. Kasi makapansin mo naman, diba, lahat ng kailangan natin sa buhay may katumbas na monetary value. So, bahay, cellphone, and vacation, diba? Lahat. So, we need to have the proper mindset for that.
Yeah.
So, emergency fund.
Emergency fund, goal, mindset. And siguro last na pwede kong bilisan. Siyempre, di ba, minumulto ka ngayon. Kung hawak mo yung bonus mo, minumulto ka ngayon ng mga elemento dyan para mawala yung perang hawak mo ngayon. Minumulto ka. So, what do you need to do? You need to call on Ghostbusters. And who are those Ghostbusters? Of course, financial planners, financial advisors, financial coach. That's why we are here. We are one of
your,
we can be one of your Ghostbusters in time sa panahon na to, holding your money, what you need to do to your money, diba? You can schedule you for financial coaching activity na really magbe-benefit sa
iyo. It's a free session naman.
Yeah, it's a free session. And this is really, because this is really what I believe, you know. You need to have an open mind for you to improve your own finances, including your own life. So, for you to prevent those horror stories, di ba?
Financial horror stories.
You should hire your own financial advisors.
Okay.
So, yun bro, before we end this video, saan ba nila tayo pwedeng kontakin? Can you tell them?
You can reach me sa Facebook. Luigi Vargas there. Hindi ko lang alam kung kita yung mukha ko. Basta ito yung mukha na nandun.
Yeah.
So,
madali naman kitang-kita naman yan, di ba?
Yeah.
So ako naman, you can reach me at my own Facebook page in Focuspreneur. I have my own YouTube and Instagram. Mm-hmm. I've been sending a lot of motivational advices, not just on finances, but also for your life also. Kasi I believe that your finances should affect also your life, diba?
Mm-hmm.
Usually kasi pag madami kang pera, lagi ka nangit eh.
Yeah.
Pero pag wala kang pera, diba? So, it's connected. It's really connected. Alright, so thank you, Brother Louis.
Thank you.
Thank you for
having
me. My show, Tatali yung show. And thank you so much guys for watching again. You can share this video so that
like and subscribe.
Thank you so much guys. God bless you. Bye-bye.
God bless.